Coming up on VSB TV 11 News, buses and ferries will stop for 2 hours tomorrow to enable union to meet on essential services. The RP leader regrets allowing environmental group into Bermuda. And local equestrians defend Crown against the best of the Caribbean. These stories and more, plus stocks, sports and weather at 7:30, 8:30 and midnight on VSB TV 11 News.